Hello guys, and welcome to another trading analysis video. My name is Jordan, and in this one we're going to talk about franc yen. But before we go ahead and do so, we get many questions inside the club, the Traders Academy club, and in the chats and in the free channels and basically everywhere about cycles, about counting, about analyzing the basics of the market structures, okay, which is basically meaning, is it going up, is it going down, is it going sideways? How do you spot the direction, which is basically 50% of the job, right? If you know that in the mid or long term or short term, whatever you're trading, the pair is going up or down, then you can go ahead and look for possibilities in that given direction, for setups in that given direction based on literally any strategy, and then trade it. So the idea is basically this. In step number one, you identify the trend, whether it's up, down or sideways. In step number two, you will attempt to find a trade setup. This is where the entry, the stop loss and so on comes in play, right? So most of the people fail with step number one. And that's why they say, okay, but this strategy doesn't work. Well, it makes sense, it will not work, because if you're in a strong bearish trend on weekly chart and on daily chart, you're trying to buy, okay, let's say, I don't know, you're trading stochastic, for example. Let's just start it here to the chart real quick to give you an idea what I mean. So you have bearish trend, and then every time you get oversold, you're trying to buy, right? Well, obviously you're going to fail, because stochastic has many cons. Well, it has many pros, but the cons are, it will give you the signal very, very early. So if you're going against the trend, attempting to catch a bottom or top with stochastic, you're going to fail. So if your strategy is based on that, boom. On the other hand, if you have identified this trend as a bearish one, and then you attempt to sell every time you're at the top, then you have much greater success. And this is how, for some people, one strategy works, okay, and this is the best strategy in the world. For other people, this is the worst strategy in the world ever. So knowing how to identify the trend and understand the direction, again, in my opinion, it's 50% of the job. Then you need to find a strategy that works for you. So to help you with that, you can go ahead and check out here in the traders-terminal.com website. This is my website. The Forex Spotlight algorithm, guys. It's attempting, the goal of this algo is to help you exactly with that. Find the direction and give you a suggestion or recommendation what to look for. Since we're going to analyze franc yen, let's go ahead and check it out. Just click on view all FX pairs, because this is the intro, we don't have it. And we're going to deal with the hard time frame. So I'll go to the long term here. In the navigation you can choose. And I'll go to CFAJPY. Okay, franc yen. There we go. What does the algo say? It says strong bearish inside bullish correction at the moment, okay? And the recommendation is that we should be looking for sells. Now let's go ahead and check out the chart again. This is the weekly chart, removing the stochastic. Does it make sense what the algo says? In my opinion, yes, it does. We're clearly in a bearish trend at the moment from the last swing, right? The divergence here is more or less broken, okay? At least double bottom or so. For me, that's already not tradable for bullish one. The only divergence we do have, though, is here. And that, you probably know if you're a member of the TAC, is corrective divergence. So that means short-term pullbacks are now acceptable and expected, but not yet a reversal. Then dropping to the daily, we can go ahead and see that On the last push lower, we have a strong momentum. Okay, looks perfect. I'm pretty sure we have a delta pattern here as well. And the pair started forming bearish hidden divergences. That was the first one. Oops. Right here. And then we're going for another leg higher, which probably means we're going to create ABCD. Since this is the case, we can go ahead and start looking for possible levels. Let's just adjust this trend line. Make it correct. Those are the swing points. Alright. And now we start to get a beautiful zone coming from a trend line as well as a Fibo level. Okay, right here. Dropping down to the 4-hour chart. Okay, since we were analyzing here algorithmic analysis based on weekly, daily, and 4-hour chart. Okay, this is the long term based on these three time frames, which means the suggested or the recommended time frame for trading is H4 or H1. So, sticking with these time frames here on the 4-hour chart, what else do we see? We see another leg being developed, and now 61.8 is already broken. There is still no divergences, only this one, which means in the very short term we are probably going to see one more push higher, and that starts to give us even more specifics, which means now I have two Fibo levels, now I have this trend line. I will be looking for something like that. Okay, not sure yet about the specific levels. It might be slightly lower, slightly higher, doesn't really matter. This is the sweet spot, guys. This is the zone where we want to be looking for sales. Of course, as long as the price is holding below the trend line, we want to see that. If the price starts doing that, well, obviously and clearly we cannot trade it, this is invalidated. But if the price comes to this zone and we start getting the reversal patterns, the breakouts and so on and so forth, this is where we can start looking for the actual sell setups. Okay, so the algo once again is telling you look for sales. We are in a bearish momentum inside currently bullish correction, so go ahead, take advantage of that, find yourself a good strategy that provides you with good entries, look for levels and start attacking. So that would be all about Franken. If you have any questions, guys, again, drop a comment below this video. Don't forget to join us in the Telegram group where we share setups. You can find the links in the comment section below. And of course, have a wonderful week. Bye for now.